Germany's famously fast Autobahn get a speed limit? It's the world's only highway without a general limit.
But climate activists have argued for years that getting one could save on carbon emissions. Now, a new study shows that getting a speed limit could save this much per year. But some Germans say,
Germany is like the only country where you can drive fast. It's like what Germany stands for.
And Germany's transport minister said no to a limit because driving a car means freedom. What do you think?